does.
Genesis does.
Get your Montana feet. Riley free, Buster Douglas free, Super Monaco GP free, or Collins free.
What Nintendo don't.
Buy a 16-bit Genesis system between now and October 31st.
Genesis does.
16-bit arcade graphics.
You can't do this on Nintendo. Genesis does.
16-bit sports action.
You can't do this on Nintendo. Genesis
does.
Genesis
does.
Genesis
does.
Genesis
does.
Genesis does.
Get Joe Montana free, Pat Riley free, Buster Douglas free, Super Monaco GP free, or Collins free.
What Nintendo don't.
Buy a 16-bit Genesis system between now and October 31st and get an extra game.
Genesis does.
16-bit arcade graphics.
You can't do this on Nintendo. Genesis does.
16-bit sports action.
You can't do this on Nintendo. Genesis
does.
Genesis
does.
Genesis
does.
Genesis
does.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Josh here, doing another live Genesis stream. Hope you guys are as excited as I am about it. I'm pretty excited. Just adjust the speakers here. It's so cool that I can do this. Let's see. What game should I start off with today? Actually, you know what? I know a game I can start off with. It's a really good game. Yeah. We should start off with some Shinobi gameplay. For all of you joining in, basically this is going to be my Sega Genesis gaming stream from now on, pretty much, if I ever do one of these, so. Okay. Let's see here. There we go. Always gotta have the infinite shurikens. lost my power up. There we go. Did that pretty easy the second time around. I've actually not gotten past this part. So this will be interesting for both of us, I guess. Thank you. guess that works. I think I figured out how to do it now. I got one life left, I think. Thank you. he left, I beat him. Wow. Round 4. One life left, wow. Boss time. Yay! This guy's gonna be a jerk. Well, these guys are gonna be a jerk. Button doesn't want to work half the time. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it for that, for this game anyway. Here. I can't believe I got this far. Jeez. Alright, let's see. Next game. Next game. Yeah. I guess let's play some Toe Jam. I can never go wrong with this game. I love this game. Second one's okay, but it's not as good. It's more of a side-scrolling platformer game than a top-down platformer game, I guess you could call it. Platforming sandbox-style kind of game, almost.
Pretty cool, though. I like it. Oh, excuse me.
Just to get over there, I died.
Thank you.
find one more game to play for the final 13 minutes I'm doing this. Why not? I guess I'll play a little Haunting. Thank you.
Thank you.
she left. Quits here today. Thanks for watching, whoever watched. Matt, Bradley, Seth, Howard, thanks for watching. Chris, if you watched, that'd be cool. Thanks again. This is a lot of fun doing this. I'm definitely gonna probably do it tomorrow. So thank you once again for joining me on Genesis Does Live. This concludes our day, and hope you had fun. I know I did. Lots and lots of fun. So, take care, everybody.
Get Joe Montana free, Pat Riley free, Buster Douglas free, Super Monaco GP free, or Collins free.
What Nintendo don't.
Buy a 16-bit Genesis system between now and October 31st and get an extra game.
Genesis does.
16-bit arcade graphics.
You can't.
16-bit sports action.